to the life, James Bond. Different every other night from the little black boy, but I'm selling. Got the strap, I got dealer with me. He ain't trying to fight with the reject. Still falling, need a heat check. Still ain't sleep, yeah. Getting money is a reflex. Big ain't no Kleenex that gon' clean this. Pull up in the mean it, they never seen yet. Made it for y'all to rock with, for y'all to lean with. Hella green, man, life a dream, it's like I'm sleeping. Always this guy.
All right, ready to go here. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Mookie Betts.
Off the
mark there. And that's how this game gets started. And now 2-0.
Back-to-back breaking pitches away, you get the feeling as a hitter that the pitcher's afraid of you, that he doesn't want to challenge you. So I think the confidence level is raised right here.
Got it by him for the K.
Oh, that was a tough slider right there. He couldn't get a piece of it just to try to keep the at-bat alive. And hitters will tell you that slider, when a guy's able to really tunnel the pitch where it looks like a fastball and then late has really good bite, so tough to lay off of because you've made the decision you don't want to get beat by a fastball, and then you swing and you miss. You go back to the dugout shaking your head.
Toss to Turner. Quick start to this afternoon's action. Two gone. Will Smith stands in now and watches strike one. Bounce to the left side. And it gets by him. Here comes Max Muncy. Fought off foul. Smith off of first with two away. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Ball one there. That one close. Ruled a ball. Two balls, two strikes. And the pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One left for L.A., and now the Red. We go to the bottom of the first. Still stepping in for Boston, Alex Verdugo. And a pitch. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one. Verdugo, a former second-round pick by the Dodgers back in 2014. And, Chris, I think one of the things that people always focus on with him, he was the centerpiece to that Mookie Betts trade between the Dodgers and the Red Sox. One up, one down. So now Turner in on that right side. He dives, but he can't make the catch. The throw is still in time. So a tough play, but they do get out number two. Now the left fielder, Rob Refsnyder. Swing and a miss, and he got him to chase. That one the other way. Rosario tosses the first. Third out, and that ends the frame. Back here at Fenway, and now it's Ahmed Rosario. That misses, and it's 1-0. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Duvall makes the catch for the out. And there's one away. Here's Kike Hernandez. First offering, and it just misses. And that one fouled off. No score here in the second. And 1-2.
Clearly was sitting on a fastball right there and just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with two strikes.
Wong puts it away for the out. Two away now. So digging in, James Outman. And that is cut on and missed. 1-1. And strike two.
This guy's not wasting any pitches. Hitters got to get into swing mode. This is a good time to expand the zone. Throw something maybe down in the dirt.
Next one misses, and it's 2-2. Got him swinging. Nothing doing. Back inside Fenway Park, bottom half of inning number 2. Leading off, Rafael Devers. Urias back to work. And Devers hits that one. Betts settles underneath it. And it's caught for the out. Adam Duvall at the plate. Good power, not great in the OBP department. Now fly ball to right center. Hernandez has it sized up. And there's two away.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Gathers and throws to first. Red Sox go one. All set for the start of the inning. And now here's the Dodgers designated hitter, Chris Taylor. The pitch. Swings through that one for strike two. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout.
Away, away, away. And clearly that was the plan right there. He just wasn't able to put it in play. And that should tell you something as a hitter. Sometimes you're a little too conscious of the inside pitch and you're not able to cover that outside part of the plate. So clearly some adjustments to be made next time.
Top of the third, no score. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Slider got him for strike three. Here's Mookie now. His July and August splits there. In there for strike one. Singy Mookie Betts, given name Marcus Lynn Betts. He attributes a nickname from his parents watching Mookie Blaylock play back. And a swing and a miss. And it's a three up, three down inning. And a pitch. Fouls one off out of play back to our left.
You know, these Red Sox definitely being aggressive at the plate, but I think it's fair to wonder if they're being a little over-aggressive. The numbers tell us they're swinging at the first pitch more than 90% of the time, and that's an extremely high number, especially when you're not getting results, Boo.
That's a laser base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
I'd say a mistake pitch in an 0-2 count. Too good of a pitch to hit right there. You have to expand the zone. Keep that leadoff man off first base.
Here's Luis Urias. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. The other way, makes the grab. One away. And next for the Red Sox, Connor Wong. This one in the air, right field. And that'll fall for a base hit. Lead runner touches second, headed for third. In there safely. Here's Alex Verdugo. Grounded out to short in his first trip. Bounce to the right. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. But it's 1-0 as the run scores. Turner climbs in on that right side. He's 0-1. Up the middle, Rojas. Slings to first, and Turner is retired. That's the third out. A run on two hits, and they leave one. On to inning number four. It's the Red Sox 1. Back here at Fenway Park. John Ciampi with Chris Singleton. And set to lead off the fourth, Freddie Freeman. So they turn things over to one of their young arms, Josh Winkowski.
He's averaging more than one hit allowed per inning pitch this season, and that's not where you want to be at all. So we'll see how he does here.
He caught it behind his back. On the money, nice play.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ballgame and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Swings and lines a base hit into left field. So a man aboard now with one away.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Just an awesome swing of the bat, quick hands, and just launched the baseball. 108 on the exit velocity. Man, that is coming off the bat pretty good. I know he's feeling good about it.
And now it's Max Muncy. Ground ball left side, could be two. To second, there's one, and that's two. Bottom of the fourth, here's the left fielder, Rob Refsnyder. Urias back to work. Lined, and that's a base hit.
Hitting it. It's really easy for some guys. One thing that I can see already, his bat stays in the zone on plane for an extended period of time. And guys like that, they have a high contact rate and they have more barrels because of that bat being on plane. And even when you don't get it great, it's still hit hard enough to dunk something in like that in front of the center fielder.
Could be extra bases. Refsnyder around second, headed for third. The relay throw. And he's out. And he's there at third with a triple. And stepping in for Boston, Adam Duvall. Got to be careful with a slugger like this because he can turn it into a three-run game in the blink of an eye. That one down the line, and that's just foul. Singy, Adam Duvall's a guy that's had a nice career, but 2021, the year that was kind of the signature year in his resume. Yeah, the lefty with the 0-1. Swings through that one.
Well, most importantly, a World Series champion with the Atlanta Braves. First inning World Series Grand Slam. The swing he will never forget.
0-2 now. Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. The 0-2. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. Duvall split that season between Miami and Atlanta in 21. Ended up winning the Gold Glove, and he led the National League in runs batted in. The 0-2. Can't field it cleanly. Safe at first as they can't make the play. Here's Trevor Story. Grounded out his first time up. On the ground a second. Might be two. Rojas for one. And that's two. Back here in Boston. We go to the top of the fifth. Here's the second baseman, Ahmed Rosario. Swings and misses. And a count is 0-2. Swung on, belted. Deep left field. That one on its way. Gone. His seventh home run of the season. And we are all tied up. It's 1-1. Now, Enrique Hernandez. In there, and it's 0-1.
Well, just got to delete it. You give up that leadoff home run. Go back to work. Focus on this next batter.
That one is absolutely belted. And in one hops the wall. James Outman steps to the plate for the Dodgers. Ball one, no strikes. That's inside.
He's getting a little frustrated out there on the mound, getting hit around a little bit. Let's see if he can settle himself down.
The 2-1. Got the bat going too soon. Strike two. Nobody out. Runner at first. Right back to the mound. Could be an easy two. Tosses to first. One away here in the fifth. Chris Taylor down. And a foul ball. Bounce to the right side. And he takes it himself for the out.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
That one fouled off. Rudder at third, two away.
Pretty good pitch there to take a rip at. He wants to get his arms extended. He likes.
And a swing and a miss. Good job at damage control. Back here at Fenway, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Still stepping in for Boston, Pablo Reyes. The pitch. Bounce to third. Muncy zips it across, and the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. And next for the Red Sox, Luis Urias. 0-1 so far. That one off the bad part of the bat, just a lazy fly ball. Squeezes it, and a couple of quick outs.
Now, that's a tough play for the infielder, ranging back into the outfield. There's part of him that's saying, hey, where are you at, outfielder? Call me off. But he stayed focused and made a nice catch right there.
Slice the other way. That's a base hit.
Wastes no time there. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, it takes so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly. And now a chance to maybe get creative on offense with good speed on first.
That's a hit!
Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good. A lot riding on this next at bat now as they look to take the lead at a critical point in this one.
Substitution being made at first. On a pinch run, Masataka Yoshida. So two down. Here's Justin Turner. Base hit! Headed for the plate. Outman to third. Not in time. He's safe as they jump ahead. A run scores.
Such great concentration. Everybody on their feet, knowing that you can come through with a good swing. And there he doesn't try to do too much.
That one ripped left field. Bounces off the wall as he makes the grab. But they pick up one run on the RBI single, and it's now a 2-1 ball game. So coming into the game now on defense, Masataka Yoshida. He takes over and right. And that one is lifted in the air. Yoshida moving back for this one. And it's caught. And there's one down.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
Now only one out remaining. Smith in the box again. Takes a strike. And that's the ball game.
Well, a tight 2-1 ball game. Classic pitching and defense in this game. A lot of good execution, and neither team really beat themselves by way of mistakes. But ultimately, it came down to one or two key plays to make the difference for the win.
And your final score here today, 2-1. They hang on to win it by a run.